Okay, Caitlin. So I want to play a game with you.
Okay.
Guys, I'm so excited about this. Our friend Bill from Punish Props came up with it. Okay. I need to get a prop.
Okay, so Evan's covering... Yeah, I think two is enough. Evan's covering our screen with paper. I'm assuming we're going to flip one half up.
And then one of us places some.
Do then, we set a budget?
Yes, we set a budget. And then we're going to verse each other and see who wins.
Okay. Okay. But we won't know what the other person is doing.
But we won't know what the other person is doing.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, guys.
All right, what's our budget?
Let's do something fun. Let's do 10,000.
10,000.
Okay. 10,000. And then, like, we can adjust.
And I can't talk out what I'm doing.
No.
You can
type out diversionary. You can say diversionary things. You can say like, "All right, I'm gonna go all archers because archers are generally the best, and I'm just gonna do a whole bunch of cheerleaders too, because archers and cheerleaders can probably beat anything in the world." But you might be saying that just to throw me off.
That's actually exactly what I'm doing.
And then
all of the cheerleaders.
All of the cheerleaders. All of the ranged units.
Yep.
And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to do all headbutters and harpies. Harpies? Valkyries?
Valkyries. Yep, totally.
And then I'm going to swing in and kill all of your ranged units.
I guess if you got really good, you could tell by the noises.
Oh, that would do.
I don't know them well enough. The squeak, that's a cheerleader.
Sorry. Dang it, you're so good. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Ta-da!
Oh.
Oh.
Wait, so what did you do? Wait, before we do it, let's see.
Okay. So yeah, we both did halflings.
We both did one
distractions.
Halfling.
So you did two, you did a few
Earls. I did two
Earls. I thought Earls are really good too.
And okay. I did two Senseis.
Oh, you did two Senseis?
And then I did a mace spinner and a one cheerleader.
I blew everything on Artemis.
Oh.
Artemis and a cheerleader, Vlad and a cheerleader. And
what's
then
that
this,
guy?
He's just a firework archer.
This kid,
like,
he did.
You know what would be great? A firework archer would be like the perfect thing to take out Artemis. Or like distract
really
her for a while.
Her
or take her out of business. Three, two, one, fight!
Oh no, cheerleader, follow the mace spinner!
Oh. Oh.
Oh no.
Go Artemis!
Oh no!
Go Artemis!
Oh no!
It's just a hard you. Oh no! No, no, you have a blast!
Spin,
you have a blast!
Spin.
No,
oh,
he
God.
Throws axes.
Oh, that wasn't the mace spin. That was brutal. Wait, so do you need multiple cheerleaders on the mace spinner?
You need like 10.
Oh,
in order
good
for him
Lord.
To spin.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought he would tornado.
Okay.
It's your turn.
Okay. Here, you can keep up with the traps.
Okay.
I hit him.
I mean, I choose pretty fast, so we'll see how fast you choose.
Oh man, you hit the number exactly. That's pretty awesome. The giant's main nemesis.
The ballista.
Yes. Let me see how this works.
Waterier Panda Marble Resin went pretty well. That was the video that we just put up today. I think it was one of those projects where, like, we thought it wasn't going super well, but most people in the comments were like, it actually looks really good.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Are you ready?
You ready? Okay, okay.
All right. Oh, you went for it.
Wait, what do you have? Okay, because I have two impalers. I have two Vlads and two Broccoli Giants.
Two Broccoli Giants.
Oh, you got one Broccoli Giant.
I do.
You got ballistas? Uh-oh.
I got ballistas.
Okay, so I might be in trouble.
All right, you ready?
What are your little guys? No, you got to tell
me. Oh, yeah, okay, okay. So I have some shield guys.
Okay.
No real reason, just because I didn't know what you have, so I just decided shield dudes.
What are the guys behind them?
Teachers, which are going to completely die. Because, like, well, I don't know, they might. They might fight well against
can
the Vlads.
Can carry, against my Vlads?
I don't know.
A couple halflings? Okay, let's see.
Go in. I just want to get in on this like initial action. Oh, destroyed. The shields were like one hit KOs. Okay, ballistas, shoot the giants. No, oh, not the missed. Vlads. Although your tree thing like might have killed one of your Vlads. Nope, nope. Oh yeah. I also have a sensei. Where's my sensei? He fell down. He's on the ground. Oh. No, sensei. Oh, oh no, sensei.
I hit him
sensei.
With my tree.
Oh, did the sensei die in one hit?
I think so.
Oh, come on, bless us.
I hope they hit your giant.
Okay, let's wait for this.
I know, I heard it. I'm nervous. Come on, it's two giants versus one.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
right in the crotch.
Oh, one down.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Ah, god dang it.
Okay, I have to admit something, Caitlin.
Did you see my people?
I cheated.
How?
You left it on tree giant.
Oh.
I didn't actually cheat. I used.
That's how you knew to add ballistas.
I added ballistas because you had left on tree giant, and I'm like, she probably isn't thinking ahead enough to like reverse engineer and say like, oh, I should leave it on tree giants because because it'll throw Evan off.
How do you make it like not anything? Should I just put it on like click a halfling?
Or you could put it on a tree giant. And then I think it's tree giant. I put all ballistas and then
Man,
you have harpies.
I would have killed you so bad.
Maybe.
I would
Maybe.
Have. I would have.
Okay, so now.
How about you go first?
Okay, I go first.
Okay. Let's do a different. What limit do you want to do? 15,000?
15? Okay, I can do 15.
Okay, yeah. I'm ready.
I am saluting the chat. Good job. Oh, fan bearers. Oh boy. And a king?
Mm-hmm.
And then the samurai?
I have
Whoa, boosted samurais.
I have two boosted samurais. I have one, I forget what he is. The guy in the middle.
Yeah. He's just like a
Swordy guy.
Swordy guy.
One of the new swordy guys.
Yeah.
A whole bunch of fan bearers and some halflings. What do you have? Give me
I
one.
Have scarecrows.
Oh.
Yeah, and I have these guys. So I was like, these are my range. Like, I hope that these are my damage doers right here. Mm-hmm. You know? I also have some, what are these? Just some archers. Okay. I just have some straight up archers.
What are those two guys behind the giant?
These guys are the ice throwers. Ice axe throwers.
Oh, the axey. Oh,
the axey
guys.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I'm so curious to see what the fan bearers do to the giant.
Yeah, me too.
They'll probably hold him back. Go. I just want to like get this initial moment. Oh, I have snake archers! I have four snake archers.
Oh, dang.
Yeah. Okay, so the ice is going in. Oh, look at that. Look at the guy who jumped at my tree guy.
Are the fans doing anything?
I think that the main problem is the fans are going against a giant.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So it's oh,
I
look.
Assumed that
oh,
you would
healer.
Have...
Oh, the healer's healing the sword.
Oh, interesting.
Okay, so the crows are released. The crows are released. They're coming in. Oh, they're damaging the cheerleaders. No. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah,
this
you
is...
can't really control the crows. Oh, I took out your giant.
Oh, you did.
Whoa! Yeah.
Archers, get him. Oh, yeah.
Oh, but I'm slow because of the ice axe.
Oh, wow. Caitlin, this is insane.
Oh my god.
That was such a bad defeat. I think all you killed were it was my one giant.
You know, maybe I'm not the best with this. These days, but we'd like to do two to three times. Okay. So I have
what's the strategy?
So I have a bunch of Valkyries.
Yes.
I got one Artemis. I got two Vlads.
Oh.
And
this
I
is
got
gonna be interesting.
One giant. I just did a whole bunch of different. I have my range. I have my air.
Oh, I might die because
I have my melee.
I don't think I have anything to kill the
flying
things.
Ones, the Valkyries.
Yeah. What do I have again?
You have an ice giant.
I have an ice giant.
You have
what are these boys up here?
Halflings?
Oh no, this is the worst. I have taekwondos. I don't know, they might do well against archers, but look at this. This is where I put a lot of my effort into.
Yeah. I hope it goes crazy because it's too many.
Yeah, I didn't want to do too many.
That looks like too many.
No, I think it's perfect.
No, I think it's too many.
All right, you ready?
Okay.
Okay. Get them, cheerleaders. No, no, start firing right away so then you can... No. Oh, geez. Oh. Oh, there goes my taekwondo. Oh, but look, Vlad. Oh, no, Miss Vlad.
Oh, I missed everybody.
Oh, no.
Oh, your eye shine is pretty strong, though. But my Artemis is shooting
My
him.
Artemis is going to get him soon.
Wait, you don't have an Artemis.
I'm really... Oh, my gosh. Did you see it kill the harpy?
No.
Oh, boy. That was good. The Ballista killed a harpy, which was just epic. And I'm... No. Did the ice giant just die?
Oh, yeah. He's dead.
Oh, boy.
But I still have to get to you without getting killed.
But the harpy can do it. Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
It's my Artemis versus...
No, it's not moving. Oh, hiding behind the ice giant.
I don't think she's doing it on purpose.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is brutal.
It's so brutal.
This is so horrible.
It's so brutal. Come on, go around. Come on. You can do it. Are you stuck? Shimmy, sidestep.
Oh.
She just needs to get up to where she can shoot. But she can't get shot.
Wait,
what happened?
Wait, what is going on?
What happened? Did you kill yourself? Is it just Artemis versus a bunch of cheerleaders?
Wait, what? Did it go underground?
Is it behind you?
Can I glitch through the rocks? What is going on?
Maybe someone saw it happen. No, there he is.
Wait. Another cheerleader just died mysteriously.
Maybe they jumped themselves to death.
How are people dying? This is so weird. Did you put an invisible person in here?
No.
All right, here I go.
Are you gonna go battle?
I'm gonna go battle. I wonder if this does any damage at all.
I don't know.
Cause this is the only way to end it.
It's the only way. Oh.
Oh no! She was just waiting.
I finally won. It might have been through a glitch, but I will take it.
All right,
good place to end it.
Good place to end it. Look at that. Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Oh, boy, that was good. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh.